child then. I was only 6 years old plus, primary school. And my school happens to be in front of the place where the late Tengku Abdul Rahman declared independence. Each of us were given a samania. Samania. Merdeka Samania. My teacher, so he said, this is Merdeka Samania. Samania. So I took that as Merdeka Samania. It's new word myself as for my own. Until lately, I began to realize what Samania is. Samania, Samania, what Samania? I thought it's a new name. Then later I found out it is souvenir, not Samania. Alamak, all this while I've been living with Samania, Samania, Samania. I'm very proud of Malaysia in the sense that we are able to live in peace and in harmony for many, many years, in respect of all the various races and religions together. We don't conflict. Malaysia, like mother to me. Like, sometimes when there's a person, we always say, wish you long life. Okay, Malaysia will live forever. So we wish her peace, happiness, prosperity, and strength at the same time as to live on for many, many, many more years to come for our children, our grandchildren, and our great-grandchildren, that they may be able to enjoy this beautiful and peaceful land. I love Malaysia very much.